The Maginot Line, named after the French minister André Maginot, is a line of a concrete fortification, obstacles, and weapon installation built by France. The Maginot Line, an array of defenses that France built along its border with Germany in the 1930s, the 180-mile long line included dozens of fortresses, underground bunkers, minefields, and gun batteries. The fort has been open to the public since 1978.